Shalom. This is the rooster and the rabbit. It's the oldest rabbit. The oldest rabbit. The rabbi T. It's from Japan. But of course, that's just in while they're practicing Zazen, Rabbi Tov, in one of the biggest luck centers in the world. This is Eastern Alchemy. I'm Rabbi Mahoney. And this is amazing. We're gonna smoke a bowl. Let's celebrate Eastern way, Eastern wisdom. Great bamboo saw. Forgive us, Shalom, because we don't really know what to say. Even Rabbi Tov, I don't really know what to say. I'm just letting Shalom flow. We will know. We will own. We shall own. But for now, we just flow. And a river that becomes such a powerful spirit that's here. Just bowing, bowing. You baby. You redeem the herbs. A lot is happening. Pass through a lot of spider webs without breaking them. That's definitely a blessing of luck. Because we want to give peace to the spiders too. See, what we did, man, is we just spoke to a hero, you know, and we said, what can we do? How can we help to teach, you know, how can we help to teach the true ways? How can we help teach to remember the Holocaust and, you know, to live the truth? Two ways. And Shira just spoke and said, you know, just smoke weed. Teach people to relax. And there will be no Holocaust. filter, and the pipe has disappeared. That's good, man, because it represents no filter in people taking things whole, you know, which goes with the whole Eastern alchemy thing. If you don't filter, there can't be a Holocaust. You gotta take things whole, or else you cause another part of the world to be unbalanced. But if you don't take things whole, the world is always going to be balanced, you know, and there's never going to be anything truly toxic. So there's some lesson. There's some lesson. Rika, Ki, Rewana. Matana, Shal, Asha. That there's a spirit of good mischief in me. Mischief, mischakta. Not Holocaust, but mischief that doesn't harm anyone.